Lieutenant Carl's reporting as ordered. These are the girls from the university. You will step forward as your names are read. Claire Adams, age 26, American. Foreign correspondent for International Press Service. Wife of Philip Adams, who escaped from Japanese-occupied territory and is now a member of the Office of Strategic Service of the United States Army. Yvette Aubert, age 30, French. Occupation, adventurer and entertainer. Sheila Hallett, age 27, English. Wife of professor of history at the University of Shanghai. Ellen James. Ellen James, get her out. Age 16, Australian. Student at the convent school. Sonia Petrovna, age 18, Russian, profession dancer. Maria Gonzalez, age 21, Mexican.
You are charged with cooperating with the underground and with the murder of a German officer.
Murder? A German officer?
Major Karl Schroeder was murdered in the university hospital where you were all working.
Oh, that's ridiculous. We had nothing to do with Major Schroeder's death. We were only working in the hospital as enemy aliens. And you have no right to question us unless a member of the International Red Cross is present.
You are not to question the authority of Colonel von Meyer, our commandant. Turn around.
Whose orders were you following when you murdered Major Schroeder? Speak up. Well, speak up. Perhaps you would all like to go to a Japanese concentration camp, where you will be put in a dungeon, starved, beaten. Now, would you talk? General Hullman!
I must talk to you at once, von Meyer. Confidentially.
Take them out.
I just flew in from Tokyo. Sit down, von Meyer. They dropped another atomic bomb.
They did?
Nagasaki is in ruins.
Is that so?
Field Marshal Runzel himself is flying here tomorrow. In the meantime, his specific orders are that you are to give the Japanese no plans, models, or drawings of our cosmic death ray formula.
But if we are going to help ourselves through the Japs, isn't now the time to give them the plans?
It's too late. Why, they can't last much more than a few weeks longer.
This puts me in a terrible position. Noyama, the chief of the secret police, is bringing Kuniyoshi, the head of Japanese scientific research, for dinner tonight. They intend to inspect the plan.
We must prevent that. The plans will be our secret weapon for the Third World War. It'll mean the rebirth of our master race. This time we shall not fail. You have your orders. No one must see them.
But the Japanese are so suspicious. They've got spies and secret police all over the place. Noyama is clever and ruthless. And what'll I do with Kuniyoshi?
Why not tell him that the field marshal himself is coming over here to make the presentation? In the meantime, give him one of your usual parties. Seems to me that I saw a lot of very attractive girls here. I feel certain that they can intrigue the Japanese scientists.
How long do I have to delay this Kuniyoshi?
Until Runzel gets here. He'll take over from there.
Very well. It shall be done.
What sort of place is this anyway? It doesn't look like a prison.
Well, it's a hospital. Didn't you see the red and white crosses painted on the outside?
That doesn't make it a hospital. That's probably so our airmen won't vomit.
Well, all right, you tell us. What is this place?
I think it's the German officers' club.
Well, what if it is? It's better than the concentration camp. Why look at the worst side of things?
Bring in the women.